don't wanna roll it. I was sliding in the lamb with the power drive. Slime green paint, peanut butter inside. She wanna fall, speak up, coming out of clothes. I'm in Wonderland when she coming down the pole. And I don't care if she take all of mine. Like it ain't shit but a dollar sign. Diamonds unthought, coming in froze. Got too many girls to let one of them go. When I make a purchase, I can't wait to show.
Hey, this is Tough Talk Radio. I'm your host, Mr. Ghetto CNN. We live in the building, man. We pulled up at the venue and we running these interviews from back to back, Jack. So if you ain't tuned in, I don't know where you at. These is all facts, man. Look, this is what we gonna do. You know I don't drop no names. If you follow the gram, you already know what it is. Pull up where it's at and look and see what I got going on, man. Listen, I'm in the building right now with these artists. They just got off the stage and they straight killed it, man. They straight killed it. And y'all need to really just follow them. I'm finna let them introduce themselves because I don't drop no names. You already know what it is. We're gonna knock it off like this.
Shit, I'm True Youngin, you heard me. But you can follow me on Instagram at GOD_GVNG. That's God Gang. You dig?
I go by E-Rods. You can follow me on Instagram at E.ROG_TG. Facebook, TG_E-Rides. SoundCloud. Eric Space Rogers, Eric with a K, and my last name Rogers, and I should be on the SoundCloud like one of the first ones. That's about it.
What's up? This is Frank White. You can follow me on Instagram at ODATS_FrankWhite.
What's up? I'm B-A-M. You can follow me on the gram at Believe That, BLEEDATT. Yeah, man. Yeah, God Gang.
Hey, and go find my music on SoundCloud. You heard me, True Youngin. You dig? TRUEOUNGIN.
Hey, man, y'all know how it is. This is what we do, man. When we meet, when we link up with the artists, it's all about the artists. So we like to just let them run it from the head and just really bless y'all with everything that they got going on, man. So how y'all get together? Tell me how y'all became a duo like that, like a trio type situation.
And we grew up together, man. Like we say in our music, you hear me? We were sleeping in cars together, fighting together, all that, you hear me? But shit, we from New Orleans, you hear me? But we met in Houston, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to H-Town, you did. Shout out to Downtown Nine Walk, you know what I'm saying?
Me and the one right here in the yellow, we met in sixth grade, you hear me? Frank White, man, him met first, you feel me? And I met my boy True Youngin through Frank White. Feel me? That's my brother. Fact, not my boy. But I met him through Frank White in high school. And from there we clicked in. Feel me? We ain't never lose contact. And we started this and we got it going. We got to jump it from now. You know what I'm saying?
What's up, man? You hear me? I went to middle school with E-Rod, you hear me? I went to high school with True Youngin and B. You hear me? So we've been click clacking ever since, you know what I'm saying? Plus, we all from the city, so you already know it's all love, you hear?
All day, man. That's a beat. All day, man. Look, like I tell everybody that come and sit down on my show, man, it's all about building bridges that's going to last a lifetime, man. And it seemed like y'all doing the footwork right now, building something that's going to last. Your music was hot. You had the crowd jumping. You know what I'm saying? Like, y'all doing y'all thing right now, bro. And I'm being honest with you. I'm just sitting back. I'm not even seeing your stage presence, but I'm sitting back and I'm catching the wave and I'm really like digging it, bro. So I'm telling you.
Already. Yeah, our inspiration comes from my life. You know, first from New Orleans, you know, all of New Orleans rappers down from No Limit, you hear me, High Boys, stuff like that, you hear me, then it just, you know what I'm saying? So, but we got a lot of inspiration, you know what I'm saying? Us, ourselves first, you know what I'm saying? Real.
Shit, first, my family, you hear me? You know what I'm saying? And I always stay thankful for my gift, you know what I'm saying? So I just always want to be able to, I don't know, drop some type of knowledge on people, you dig? And even if it's just my struggle, my own struggle, you dig? Dropping that type of knowledge on somebody, that's good enough to take it, you know what I'm saying? And that's what my music about. So that's what inspired me.
I'm going to first start off by giving thanks to my brother Frank White. Feel me? He seen it in me before I did. Feel me? We started out just rapping on beats in the car and stuff. He you need to rap. You need to write. Feel me? Tried it out. Fell in love with it. You know, this is where it brought us to right here.
That's what's up, man. I'm glad y'all figured out a way to channel y'all creativity, man, to do something positive and to put this music that everybody's feeling right now, man. Did y'all take a look for a second while y'all was performing and see how everybody was just vibing with it? You seen it? You seen it, fam? They was vibing with it, man. That's dope, man. Listen,
that's what keep us going. You know what I'm saying? Every time we perform and see the attention we get, we got to go home and write. We got to hit the studio. We can't perform the same thing. We got to give us some more.
All day, no slacking, no slacking. Listen, man, I appreciate y'all for sitting down and chopping it up with me. Y'all already gave y'all social media and everything. Y'all want to give any shout-outs to any producers, engineers, anything like that?
Shout out FOE Entertainment, you hear me? Shout out Mama's, you hear me? God, Mama, she ain't even let me forget her. She over here. You hear me? Shout out my little boy, you did. Shout out my brothers, my little sister. Shout out everybody. Shout out Liz, you hear me? All day, every day. Salute to Liz, you know what I'm saying? I'm thankful for this shit all day. You hear me? Shout out New Orleans, last but not least.
And shout out to everybody that's following the movement, feel me, as a whole. I ain't gonna say a whole lot of names. They know who they is. Shout out to the people who giving us the opportunity to, you feel me, get ourselves out there, feel me. God too, feel me. Gotta thank him first, because if it wasn't for him, it wouldn't be here, feel me. That's about it.
You got any shout outs, homie?
Shout out to Moms, you hear me? She over there sitting pretty, you know. Shout out to everybody, you know, that's fucking with the movie. You know, and shout out to the God Gang, yeah.
Hey, man, listen, y'all gotta understand, man, there's a whole lot of music things going on right here. Y'all know the brand, y'all know the radio, Texas 101 Jams. We in the building. But we gonna take a little break right this and we gonna move around. Prepare, man. Y'all tune in and y'all. Hey, man. Y'all, hey, man. We at the venue, we doing what we do, and I got a blessing for y'all right now, man. Artists just jumped off the stage, just killed it. You know what I'm saying? Just killed it, man. Let me let homie introduce himself, man.
Hey, how y'all doing, man? Y'all follow me on Instagram, first of all. My name Lou Gotti. You know what I'm saying? I'm out here doing music and shit. This is my manager right here, Kevin Kale. You know what I'm saying? FOE the movement, you know what I'm saying? Y'all follow me on Instagram, FOE_Gotti, man. I'm here trying to make music, do something positive with my life, man. My voice kind of messed up, but I rock out, man. Y'all support me, I support y'all. Know what I'm saying?
Well, you know, I'm back again. Follow me at Southwest Currency. Follow me at FOE Entertainers. As you already know, the manager of Lou Gotti, Iron 409, and T-Real. And all we're doing is pushing the movement, FOE. FOE family over everything. We representing, we repping it to the fullest, man. We finna get the whole city rocking with us. Y'all pay attention. It's coming real soon.
Hey, man, look, I've been on social media, man, and I gotta say, I've been seeing that FOE, man. I've been seeing the FOE, Dad, and I gotta say, man, I see y'all doing y'all thing, man. Is this a movement? I dig it, man. Listen. Go ahead, tell us how the whole FOE situation and you got started.
It started out the high seas, just me and my family. This my father, you know what I'm saying, my mother. Hey, we all got together 3D, you know what I'm saying? We came up with FOE. If I'm going, my family going, you know what I'm saying? And we sticking with it, we ain't letting up, you know what I'm saying?
Listen, that's real, and I tell that to my listeners all the time. I say, build bridges that's going to last, bro. And how you going to build a better bridge than your blood? You understand what I'm saying? Your family. It don't get no realer than that, man. Listen, you sitting as an example to a lot of these little homies, man. What y'all doing? That's real, bro. That's real. And I got a real appreciation for that, man. Listen, before you leave, bro, you got to give me your Instagram. I got to follow the movement.
Y'all follow me on Instagram, FOE_Gotti. And y'all also found out my manager, Southwest Currency. You know what I'm saying? For booking in contact, Southwest Currency, that's my manager. You know what I'm saying? Follow us. We're going to follow back.
That's what's up, man. Listen, where can they get your music at right now? If they wanted your music, where they got to go to get it?
Right now, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get my mixtape right, so I ain't put it yet. My have a SoundCloud, but for right now, I'm gonna have to send through Gmail. You know what I'm saying? Y'all follow me on Instagram and DM me if y'all want my music. I'm gonna send it to you.
Hey, listen, on all levels, bro, all levels, I gotta feel that, man. You've never had an artist more intimate with you to be able to email that artist direct and communicate with that artist and send you the music. You gotta appreciate that, man, because I'm telling you, when homies like EA West, you know that email ain't gonna work like that no more. To talk. So I'm just saying, all my listeners, man, listen, check it out. Go to YouTube, peep game, peep the video, and you know what it is, man. It's Tough Talk Radio. We're kicking in doors, and we just want to say thank you, little homie. Thank you, man. Thank you, homie. Hey, listen, before y'all go, y'all want to give a shout out to anybody?
Man, shout out to everybody supporting FOE. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to all my loved ones, my family, my kids. We still rocking, man. If y'all not with us, y'all gonna be with us regardless.
I want to say a shout out to my wife, Miss Kevin Kev, manager of MC Demo Swag, manager of A-Leaf. Also, I want to say a shout out to MC DJ Nick the Quick. Shout out to FOET Real. I want to say shout out to all the underground artists, man, out there doing their thing, taking care of their business, man. Respect, number one, man. Go to
That's what's up. Listen, man, we appreciate y'all for coming out. We appreciate y'all, man, on everything. But this Tough Talk Radio, man, y'all get Tough Talk Radio listeners, man, y'all know what it is. Y'all know who it is. It's Mr. Ghetto CNN live in the building, man, coming live and direct to you from the venue. You know, I don't drop no names, so you need to go to the Instagram page and peep the flyer. Once you peep the flyer, you need to pull up or shut up. You know how we do it, man. Texas 101 Jams in the building, man. We live and we rocking. Hey, if y'all ain't here, bro, you missing a hell of a show. You see these people sitting right here with me? These people just killed it, bro. They a group, but then they more than a group. You understand what I'm saying? Man, hold on. I'm not even for to just give you all that like that right there. I'm finna let them just break it down, because first of all, I don't name drop. You already know how you fat partner get down. Watch this.
What's going on, man? Appreciate y'all. We are living royalty. I'm Triple D, Tokyo, Tigger, Wade. Like he said, if you weren't here, you just missed out. I mean, you can watch it on Facebook Live and all the other little social media things, but I mean, it's like having sex and watching porn. It's just not going to be equal to the actual experience. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to let somebody else talk because I'm just, you know.
We really still high from the performance, man. We just happy that they invited us out. For real. Everywhere we go, we're going to kill it. You know what I'm saying? I'm ready. You know what I'm saying? I'm living royalty. That's Triple D. He living royalty. That's Tokyo Judy, she living royalty. That's Tigger X, she living royalty. We living royalty. We represent everything. We represent love. We represent life. We represent living for real, man. Say, I'ma tell you like this. If you ain't on wave, you better jump on wave before we flood everything for real. And then you get caught up in it. You know what I'm saying? You wanna be behind it. You don't wanna be in front of it, because when they come, oh we, man. Say, we gonna hurt something. That's from Dallas to from Spain to Maine, you know what I'm saying? Canada. Brazil, we finna be worldwide, global. Not worldwide, global, for sure. We appreciate this opportunity. We came to wreck something. We gonna wreck every time we touch something. We gonna leave our life. I sound like a whole old man right now because I left my voice up there. That's how every artist should leave the stage. Down there dead. So, but that's our experience. I can't speak for everybody. I appreciate you for having us on the show. Matter of fact, where can they find you, you know what I'm saying, on the internet, you know what I'm saying? For sure. Say, you can find me on the internet. You can find me on the internet on Instagram, Wade with me spelled correctly. You can find me on Facebook, Kenneth Wade. We got videos. We got a lot of stuff going on, man. Tell them where they can find y'all.
Before I tell where you can find me, I just want to say we really, really appreciate the opportunity to have came down here and been shown so much love, and it's pretty fucking sad when you come to a whole another city in your state and they show more love than you get at home from people that's been around you forever that claim that they were rooting for you, but you know how that is. But like I said, we really just appreciate the opportunity to expand and just to listen to, you know, different styles of music. And we've seen some hot talent down here, and we fucking with it, and we definitely gonna keep fucking with Houston. I feel like it's a new second home, so it's lit. You can find everything about me and everywhere to find me on TokyoJudy.com. Buy the album, it's fire. That's all I gotta say. Yeah, man, I am simply living royalty to your excellent blessing. I just want to be a blessing to the rest. At the end of the day, I do this shit. I can see the fame in myself. If you don't know, then you won't know. We are living royalty and nothing else. Shout out to Diamond, FOE, ECBC, you know what I'm saying? All of Houston, everybody from Dallas, like they said, we fucking with y'all. We appreciate y'all having us out here. All that shit, man, fuck with us. Follow me on all social media outlets, X. And I just want to say nothing is bigger than the fam, living royalty.
Man, that's what's up. I'm going to tell y'all like this, man. I'm sitting back in the corner. You know what I'm saying? I'm sitting back in the corner, man, and I couldn't see y'all. But I seen y'all when y'all came in the door, and I knew to look out for y'all and to see what y'all got going on. You know what I'm saying? Because I felt the vibe, and it was low-key too much excitement about y'all when y'all came through the door. So I knew to listen and to peep game and to sit down and see what it is and see what's good with it. And I like it, you know what I'm saying? I like the Dallas vibe and everything like that, and it's cool, and I'm feeling it. You understand what I'm saying? So I want to personally extend an invitation to y'all if y'all ever come back down here. If y'all down here for a while in April, hit me up at Tough Talk Radio on Instagram, one word, and then email me some music, email me some information. That way we can set up an interview for all of y'all and bring y'all to the radio station. And that way I can put some of y'all music in rotation. You feel me? Because I like what y'all doing, man. I like how y'all capture the crowd, how y'all kept the crowd hype, how y'all kept the audience really just in tune to the music, and y'all express yourself through the music, and they was feeling it. They wasn't feeling everybody, but they was feeling it. You feel me? So let me ask y'all something, man. How y'all come together?
We a family. And I'm not using that loosely, like rap game family. Like, nah, we like family, like carpool, like live together, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying? It's just, we was blessed to be able to actually have this talent, because honestly, I've seen a lot of families and it's like the one person just sticks out, you know what I'm saying? Or the Beyonce is like, you cool, you should produce, you might need to be behind a video. But I don't know, man, this is divine, like this just happened. But we were family before anything. And after, you know, if by some weird, catastrophic way the music don't work, we'll still be family at the end of the day.
That's what's up. See, like I keep telling my listeners, man, y'all got to feel me on this. Building bridges that'll last a lifetime is something you always want to do throughout your life, whether it's financially, whether it's emotionally, relationship-wise, whatever. But with this entertainment thing, building bridges that's going to last a lifetime will always keep you paid and keep you strong and keep you relevant, man. Don't go around burning bridges, man. Keep it solid. Keep it positive. Keep it uplifted, man, because that's what Tough Talk Radio promotes. And I promote artists that promote that, because it's always a little homie that's looking up to y'all that want to see how to do it and how to do it the right way. You feel me? And it's better to spread positivity than to spread negativity, especially being our people of color and being melanated. You know what I'm saying? You got to keep it 1,000, bro, because it's more looking at you, depending on you, than you ever going to realize. You know what I'm saying? So I appreciate y'all for coming through. I appreciate it, man. Yeah. Where can they get the music? Where can our people get the music?
Me right now, Audio Mac. I have a project called One Riot, One Ranger. But if you follow me on Instagram, at Stop It Trip, one word, I'm working on something new, so you just, you know, stay following me. But in the mean in between time, Audio Mac, One Riot, One Ranger.
Everything TokyoJudy.com. Get the album on TokyoJudy.com. Pre-order hard copies on TokyoJudy.com. Get notebooks, pens, jigsaw puzzles, posters, everything Tokyo Judy at TokyoJudy.com.
I'm working on some more shit, but in the meantime, just follow me on all social media outlets. Like I said, who is Tigger X? Click the link in my bio. You can go to my website. You can go to my website or some links on there for you can listen to the music that I do have posted until the new shit come out.
You can find me on Instagram, Way With Me, Facebook, Kenny Wade. You can find my music on Audio Mac and Spinrilla and YouTube right now. Go look for my first song is my last song. Go look, you know I'm here. On all those. We got videos out, like I said, we got a movie. You know what I'm saying? People ain't doing it. We making moves out here. I don't know how they been keeping us quiet for so long, but like I said, we a wave. And you either want to be behind it or in front of it. Because when it come, it's going to come. And it's going to come hard and it's going to come fast, for real. And they going to be like, dang, where they came from? People going to be back here. Going to be like, dang, you ain't know. Yeah, for real. So I say, look out for Wade, look out for Trip, look out for Tokyo, look out for Tigger, look out for Living Royalty. It's a family, it's a movement, man. It's love. Coming to take some, it's love and it's aggression. So, we, the perfect balance.
There it is, man, the perfect balance. Listen, I ain't gonna go too much longer, man. You know what it is. You got all the music, man. It's time to get the fuck out of here, man. It's Tough Talk Radio. This interview is over, man. Come on. Drop the name because I don't name drop. Just go to the page, talk your word, and look it up, man. And if you out here and you in Houston, pull up. But right now, we're in the air, Wayne, with some artists right now who just got off the stage, just did their thing, and they did their damn thing. I ain't going to, hey, without any further ado, let me just go ahead and pass the mic so they can go and introduce themselves.
What's going on, man? This is Mike, I-409 Instagram.
I ain't doing this kid, FB Entertainer. Manager of Iron Mike, Lou Gotti, T Real.
Listen, man, we appreciate y'all for coming to sit down with us, man. What got you into doing this music, man? Where your passion come from? Talk to us.
Oh, man, sit back, mama, man, listen to blues, man. You know how she do it. One day she bought me a little recording machine. She was on from there. I started making my own little tapes, you know what I'm saying?
I feel that, man. Listen, man, I was vibing off your songs, man. You, hey, H-Town all day, baby. H-Town all day. Huh? What's up? I can't say all of them. I'm going to tell you why. Because I'm sitting here and I can't see the stage. I can only hear. So I don't know every song he did. You understand what I'm saying? But I know, like, the one he was talking about. Because did you do that one when you were talking about that broad? Yeah, I'm feeling that. And then the last two you did before you got off the stage, because I heard you say your name, and then I heard them announce your name when you got off the stage. So I like the last two, and I like the one with the broad. So there it is, then. There it is. I just, you know, I can't see shit from right here, so my bad on that. My bad on that. But listen, man, where that inspiration come from for that song with that broad?
Oh, man, I was in the mall and I tried to holler at Roy. You know, and she was just popped up, like, you know. But at the end of the day, she popped me off a little bit. You know what I'm saying? But she made me hot. I went to the studio and made a song. It's two different types of women. You got good women that ride with you for the money. You got some good about you. You know?
Listen. Oh, they in between. Okay, cool. I like that, man, and I want to tell you something. Send me some music, man, because I do a little segment on the show called Straight From H-Town, and I could take some of your music, man, and I could play it because you got that vibe, bro. You got that vibe, and I want that, and it's like I don't want that from everybody. You understand what I'm saying? But I want that, so look me up on Instagram, Tough Talk Radio, one word, and send me the music, man, and I'll spin it, and we'll set it up, and we'll even do an interview and everything like that. If y'all cool with that. You know what I'm saying? That way we can sit down and have the interview. You know what I'm saying?
I got a rush. I got my other artists up there. Hey, but you can follow me at Southwest Currency and FOE Entertainers.
That's how you handle it, man. I appreciate it.
All right, 409, man. Y'all get at us, man. We're going to work.
Tough Talk Radio in the building, man. We wrapping up right now. It's been a lit night. If y'all, hey, if you didn't pull up, you don't know what you missed, man. Shots on top of shots, on top of bottles, on top of bottles, on top of spot, on top of spot. This is how we do it, man. From my block to your block, we sitting down. You know I don't name drop. You know I don't do none of that. You know what a fire should have. Hey, it's a wrap. But listen, man, we sitting down here with two dope artists, man, who just got off the stage, and I just really need them to bless y'all with their whole situation, man. Tell them where you from, fam.
Goddamn, it's Waco, Texas in this mud, man. Goddamn, 254. Northside, you know what I'm saying? R.I.P. PSV. You know what I'm saying? The group is oldest, man. The record label is oldest, man. On the independent self. We're all about teaching people how to be a boss, you know what I'm saying? How to find your inner self and elevate it. You know what I'm saying? Everything's groovy, baby. Never losing. You know what I'm saying? It wants y'all to be choosing.
Yeah, man. It's the boy Noto out of Waco. You feel me? The 254, like my boy YG said. You know what I'm saying? Also, Rep Hearn, Texas, the 97 Nina. You know what I mean? We just got a whole movement called Otis, you feel me? Own the individual self, you know? It's about being a boss and not a player or a coach, but owning yourself, you know? Elevating to the next level. That's all.
Hey, man, I dig that. I dig that. And all my listeners, they dig it too, man. Listen, I support the positivity, and I always talk about the positivity, man, because the wave is important, especially being people of color and being melanated. You know what I'm saying? We got to represent for the little one. We got to keep it positive. We got to keep it right. We got to make sure the music is repping right, and we got to get out there and kill it, man. And y'all got out there, and y'all did y'all thing, man. Y'all did y'all thing. And I really enjoyed it, man. And I want y'all to send y'all music to me, man. My email address is on the Instagram page, bro. Send me the music so I can get it in rotation so my listeners can feel y'all and catch the wave and catch the vibe and everything like that. I'ma follow y'all. Just hit me up, let me know where y'all page is at and everything like that. We're gonna link up and we're gonna set it off and we're gonna do it the right way, man. Y'all wanna give a shout out to anybody?
Shout out to my city, man. You know what I'm saying? We don't really too hear much nothing about us, man. 254, man. Waco, stand up, man. Shout out to the whole North Side. You know what I'm talking about? Shout out to my little babies. And shout out little Jesus. You know what I'm talking about? Samson Sauce got it. You know what I'm talking about? On Instagram, Samson Sauce got it. Please fuck with me.
Yeah, man, just shout out to all the folk, you know what I'm saying? Stand down, you know what I'm saying? The Samson Savages. You feel me? My two little boys, you know what I mean? Shout out to them. My baby mamas, of course, you know, without them, I couldn't have them boys. Hearn, Texas, you know what I'm saying? All my people holding it down. The rest of the oldest clique, half dead. My little nigga Queese, you know what I'm saying? You know, we got more in store, you know. Noto the Notorious on IG. Noto on all the platforms, SoundCloud, that Biff, that's N-O-T-O, Noto. Appreciate y'all, man.
Most definitely, man. You know how we do it. This is Tough Talk Radio, man. We in the building. We wrapping it up, bro. We doing what we doing. We supporting the movement, bro. We supporting all these new artists that's coming out, all the underground artists from all the cities around Texas, man, and beyond. We got artists from Louisiana everywhere, man. All we want to do is support good music, bro. We not going to get behind you if you trash. I'm going to just keep it 1,000. If you trash, we ain't going to call you trash. We're going to just tell you to work on your bars, work on everything you got going, and then when you're ready, come back, you holler at us, and we're going to get behind the movement 100%. You feel me? So do y'all thing, man. Peep artists like this here, man. Y'all be sure y'all go to the page and follow them, man. This is Tough Talk Radio. I'm your host, Mr. Ghetto CNN. Man, we out. Y'all understand that? We out. This is how we do it, man. Mic check. We in the building, man. We in the building. I know what it is, man. It's Tough Talk Radio. It's your host, Mr. Ghetto CNN. We live and direct from the venue. Like I said before on a previous post, man, we don't drop no names. We don't tell y'all nothing, man. You got to go to the Instagram page, follow the post, dig where we at, and peep game, man, because it's going down right now in this city. Listen, man, we sitting down here with some artists that just got off the stage, man, and they had the little situation rocking. Check the video, man. Check the video. But listen, without any further ado, man, I'm going to go ahead and let them introduce themselves. Because, you know, I don't drop no names, man. Hold on.
Hey, what it do, man? Vicious J on the mic. Man, Highlight Association, man. You can follow me at Vicious_J45. on Instagram. You guys will follow us at High Life Association on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. You know, we out here rocking, man. We about to make some change in the city, you know, bring some real music back, you know. We nothing like the mother order. Now, I'm going to tell you that for sure. Like, but yeah, but we coming, man.
What's the motherfucking deal, man? It's High Life Association, you know what I'm saying? One of the niggas that started this shit, and I got the nigga beside me that stick through with me, you know what I'm saying? Hey, we coming with some heat, man. Y'all boys be on the lookout for High Life Association, real talk. You know what I'm saying? We about to be everywhere, you know what I'm saying? Y'all be at where y'all don't want us to be at. We about to be over there, too. You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? High Life Association on the rise. Nigga, believe that. You know what I'm saying? So, just be on the lookout for it. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
So, High Life Association, man. What's that all about? Y'all here, break it off, man. Listen. It's for me and it's for all my listeners out there, man. Everybody across the world, man. You got to break it down, Dad.
Shit, it's more to it. You know what I'm saying? So, High Life basically is like, you know, shit, we always smoking and shit, you know what I'm saying? We always getting high, so shit. I was like, shit, nigga, we living this High Life shit. So fuck it. I'm gonna call it High, you know what I'm saying? Then shit tatted on me, you know what I'm saying? I stick by it, you know what I'm saying? So I say, fuck it, we gonna call it High Life, my nigga, you know what I'm saying? High Life Association. I'm always blowing, I'm always shooting, I'm always leaning. I'm doing me, you know what I'm saying? So that's the High Life shit, you know what I'm saying? Other niggas probably wouldn't understand it, but you know what I'm saying? The real niggas out there, they know what it is, my nigga, to live that High Life for real, you know what I'm talking about? Real deal, Holyfield.
For sure. I dig it, man. I dig it. That's real, man. And I know a lot of my people out there dig it, man. A lot of my people out there dig it. So how y'all link up, man? How y'all link up?
Man, let me tell you. This is my brother. Sister. Yeah. With a beautiful daughter. Man, my brother been in the rap game for a minute. Well, he been doing this thing. I was more of a football player. You know, man, I started out as my brother's security guard. Anybody mess with him, hey, you're going to get rocked. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. But one night, man, we was in the studio. He said, man, go ahead and get on, see what you got. I got on. I started out trash. I was terrible. But you already know you got a crowd before you can walk. You know what I'm saying? It just, man, just built that chemistry. And more, I got comfortable in that booth. Start fucking it up, then, man. I start tearing it up, man. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, this is my brother, man. You know.
I dig it, man. And see, again, I keep telling y'all, I can't make this up, man. To get that good music, to have that good life, to have everything the way you want to, man, you got to build bridges to last life. It's a bridge right here. You understand what I'm saying? It's a bridge right here, man. You fake this out here. So far, listen, for all these people out here who got these circles that's trash. Bro, check your circle, man. If your circle ain't focused on building something with you that's going to last forever, bro, that's not your circle. You understand what I'm saying? So I say that all the time, man, and I want to leave y'all with that, man. Y'all an example out here for the young homies coming up, man. Y'all an example.
I appreciate that, man. Real talk, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, y'all look out for us. We on Instagram, High Life Association. We on Facebook, you know what I'm saying? My IG is Bumpy Johnson. 4120, you know what I'm saying? We on SoundCloud. We got all that. We got more to come, you know what I'm saying? Music videos. We just dropped one today. It's on YouTube called Never. High Life Association, you know what I'm saying? High Life Association is called Never, featuring Vicious J and Lil Randy. You know what I'm saying? Y'all boys go look at that, man. And we also got another video we been dropped called Can't Do That, you know what I'm saying, on High Life Association. Shout out to the cameramans that shot it for us and all that, man. Hey, y'all just don't know, man. We coming with some real Texas original shit, you know what I'm saying? But with a new style, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna make y'all, man, I'm telling y'all, we got some shit. You know, if anybody watched that Dirty Third, my nigga, I got a song called Bobcat in the Shoes. You don't know what I'm talking about, then your ass ain't from Texas, my nigga. You don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Other than that, hey, y'all fuck with our shit, my nigga. Real talk, High Life Association, man.
Hey, just remember, it's High Life or no life, man.
All day, man. Listen, I appreciate y'all for coming out, man. Listen, Tough Talk Radio on Instagram, man. Follow me. I'm going to follow y'all back. I'm going to help boost everything y'all working with. Listen, dig the email address on Instagram. Dig the email address, bro. Send me some music so I can put it out there. I can't put it out there if you don't send it. You feel me? Send the music, bro. Send me that. Like I tell everybody, if you eat, your team should eat too. So send me the engineer you work, part of your team. the producers, part of your team and everything like that, so I can post it and put it out there for everybody, so the whole squad eat. You feel me? Appreciate y'all for coming out, man. Tough Talk Radio, most definitely, man. I'm looking for that music, man. Hey, this is what we do. Y'all stay tuned, man. We're going to get it in and get it on, man. Get the hell out of here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Mike Wilmer.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Money, money.
Many girls to live.